And after years of controversy, La Crosse's Central now has a new nickname and mascot. The school will be known as the RiverHawks. Central chose to drop their Red Raiders nickname in the fall. That final decision on the new RiverHawks mascot was made based on a number of surveys that went out to students and staff over the last few months.